Bradbury. What do you say? I'm yeah, yeah, yeah. What is it? You know, in studio. You know, in studio. That was a banging, banging video. Mm, you are
morning.
One missing.
Yeah. Yeah. It's an early morning and not everybody could rise this early to, you know, get to Port of Spain. Yeah. I came from the east, Joel is in the west. Mm. So it's easier for him to
but
get.
But first of all, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
MX Prime, Maximus Dan, Maximus
Prime.
Prime. Yes.
Magadan.
Yes.
I think you knew me from
I know you from way back. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh my gosh, your first time. TTT, and now, and you're bringing your friend with you, Joel Amming, a member of UR.
Yes,
hi, Amming, welcome.
You're good?
Yeah, I good. Right. Johan is missing, sleeping, but he'll see it a little later on.
Yes. Yeah.
You know, and this gentleman and I go way back, right?
Yeah.
To the days, even before, and then we did Gateway Jam, which used to be down at City Gate, and used to be down there.
Yeah. Those were the days.
Those were some heavy days, you know?
Yes.
Every morning. Jamming from down in the city gate.
We jamming still though.
Yeah, you're jamming still. And here, and breaking records and all of that. Mm-hmm. What has been the journey like?
Well, this year in music is my, I want to believe,
21,
22? 23rd year.
23.
I've been doing it.
You're
since,
singing from what, like age 3, 4?
No.
Because look at that face.
From the time I left St. James Secondary back in the mid 90s.
Yes.
You know, I always wanted to do music, always wanted to be a part of entertainment. I am a child of Party Time.
Hey.
You know, that would have been the first time I saw you.
Yeah.
You know, and Uncle Wendell.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Yeah, and you all are still looking great, I must say. Glory to God.
Yeah,
you know, so since then, you know, I've dabbled in a lot of things. You know, I went to Jamaica in 1997 to record dancehall music. Came back to Trinidad, you know, and decided to, you know, just delve into the soca music. Yes. And
it was hit after hit. Yeah. Give me a little thing now, Joel, right? I need to hear some of these hits. And then we can talk about how you write it. You know, we have time.
I hope you remember lyrics.
Yeah, so, lyrics one. First one.
Earthquake, building and shake. Feel the vibes in the music make ya. Earthquake, building shake. Music to make a dead man wake ya.
Next one. Yeah.
From you know you're a liar. Ooh, woo, woo, woo. I may say from you know you're a liar. Yeah. Whoa. If your beauty natural. Yeah. Let me see the signal.
Next one.
You ready?
Yeah.
Straight, big up the girl them.
Straight, big up the man them.
Everybody getting down on the soca train. Soca train. And the list goes on and on.
Hit after hit. So Joel,
Young ones hit YouTube.
Joel, so tell us now, what is it like working with Maximus, Dan, MX Prime? You guys have sort of taken the work into a different level.
Yeah, it's been fantastic. One of the great things about this group is that everybody brings a particular skill set.
Yes.
And just like any human being, we would all have weaknesses as well too.
Yeah.
And we all, after a while, you recognize everybody's weaknesses and skills. And the good thing is that we always push each other to be better at what we may not particularly be good at.
Yeah.
And in essence, as a group, you then start to see everybody shine, and by extension, the group shines.
Now, you are and Ultimate Rejects. You guys don't just perform, you also produce.
We do a lot. A lot of things.
And you also DJ as well, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
we provide a plethora of services
to
the Republic of Trinidad
and the world.
So I mean, just as I mentioned, we have a particular set of skill sets.
Yeah.
So a lot of people think, you know, as we hit stardom, you know, a couple of years ago, we've been doing things a while.
As a matter of fact, this is your first time, and now you might have said the story before, but give me a little thing, the Ultimate Rejects or the name.
Well, you know, the Ultimate Rejects story is one, you know, everybody has experienced rejection at some point in time, you know, feeling low, feeling, you know, that you're not good enough, you know, where do you go from here, you know, and with our story in particular, we wanted to bring something different to the musical landscape
Yes.
of the to the world. And myself and Yuan, you know, we sat down for hours talking every day about how we're going to get it done. He was doing his thing with Mad Men Production. You know, I was coming off, you know, of the carnival scene, so to speak. And I wanted to do something different with the music. And we said, hey, all right, let's join up. Let's do some stuff. And, you know, along the way, when you're trying to be different, people can't get your difference.
Right.
You know, but you have to keep coming and convince them that you won't stop. You know, and you dare to be different and different people who shape the form of the world.
Yeah.
So, in so doing, we said, okay, let's team up now. And let's find a name.
Right. Yeah.
And the name Ultimate Reject was in the pot. And we said, hey, we're going with that.
And history was created. And we're going to come back and talk about that. And then talk about 2019, because you all are with us.
Nobody scream. Who done high like a mountain? But me slow like a fountain. Through the fire, through the wire. Party to party be pumping. Everybody come give me something. Back roll like a dumpling. Good and proper, deal with the matter. Shannon, tell on the revelers. Brace yourself. Only warriors. Show yourself. Turn up the temperature. And play yourself. It's the greatest time, sweetest time. Somebody call 999.
Pull up on TV, right? But on this show, you could pull up.
Right.
We have plenty tune. But before we go that, we have to say, we have to pay respect. Because you guys, I believe, had the largest margin so far. The largest victory margin in the history of the road march. 556 to 87, I think it was.
Yeah,
2017.
Yeah.
We jamming still.
Full extreme.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
well, we you know the country call it, we jam instead, right?
that became their song very
and,
early.
And the mantra, we jam instead up to today.
Can I tell you a story? You know, we do Soca Fit, and we took it to South Africa. And when I got there, we have Soca Fit
in South
Africa.
I think I saw those posts.
You saw the post, you did.
So I
have to give you this joke. So, you know, the language barrier. So we have a routine to we jam instead, which I'll share with you. And, but every time we got to hold them and walk them, right?
Wow.
Hold them and walk them. The South Africans would go, they're doing the steps. I'm like, why are they doing that? Because they were hearing, old man walking, the old man walking. Everyone is just the old man walking. So your song was a hit in South Africa, but it had a different meaning.
That's all right.
All right, so 2019 now. Talk to us about what you guys are doing for 2019.
Well, 2019, we stepped it up in terms of projects. You know, as you know, we provide DJ services and production as well.
Yes.
You know, along with a few other things, you know, event planning and promotion. So, Yuan called the team and said he's going to do, you know, start a couple beats. So, we did the Bus It Low project, which featured Swappy and myself. And then we did the one-on-one, which featured Nyla Blackman.
Yeah.
Swappy, Azaria, we know him as Flippo, and myself.
Yeah.
Then we did the Calypso and Congas, another project, you know, with GBM Neutron, Benjai, and myself.
Yeah.
And then we released one of the biggest hits for Carnival 2019 thus far, Party Start with Swappy, you know, which has been receiving rave reviews all over the place.
Oh my gosh!
Right?
You see what I mean? You see why DJ? Wait, now we need a whole show for y'all. And you have the Legends as well.
Legends are Forever. That was a project that we did for the World Cup.
Yes,
it did tremendously well, and surprisingly so, because we only had 3 weeks to work.
I remember.
And just came up with the track and.
Yeah, we're actually
you guys are musical geniuses. Yeah. I giving you all the time in the world. We're gonna go up to the top of the show. What we singing? What we singing?
Well, we already did Heat, guys.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go with a power soca. This one is called Going the Distance.
All right, so guys, remember Carrie, Rishi, we go in the distance.
Yes, man.
We go in the distance. You guys, it's Friday. We're going to see you here on Monday. Remember to make a difference now today. And we're going to be back on Monday. Love you guys. Have a wonderful weekend. Ultimate Rejects, take us to the top.
You ready, guys?
I ready.
Let's go.
You said you had to come and jam to it.
Ready.
There you go.
What? Put me on the stage, put me on the stage, put me on the stage, leave me on the stage, leave me on the stage, put me on the stage. Oi, 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 hey, people be on and celebrate.
celebrate, celebrate. I want you to celebrate again. Celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. I want you to celebrate. Squadron, we making a raid. In front of the masquerade. Go any distance, we go any distance. Go any distance, trouble in our instance. History, remember the name and write it down in the hall of fame. Go any distance, we go any distance. Go any distance, trouble in our instance. I'm not waiting, already moving. Find me on the way, find me on the way. The truck rolling, heavy jamming, driving me insane. I want to see energy inside of the reverie, so heavily inside of the reverie. We by the intersection, running up the junction, over, 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 over here. Lift up your hand and celebrate, celebrate, celebrate. I want you to celebrate, 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 celebrate. I want you to celebrate. From the first jump,